Back at again with another Apex Daily Mission here on Mass Effect Andromeda. This is your operator, Zeus Free Omega, reporting for duty. And for today's daily mission is eliminate armed smuggler on Silver, once again returning back to Firebase Paradox, and then we're dealing with the Remnant. So let's check out the mission details for this multiplayer match. We need a team to eliminate a target that's smuggling arms to Nestle Outlaw Group. And we got one awesome modifier today. We got Sniper Rifle Skirmish, that's right. Plus 50% Sniper Rifle damage, but negative 50 on Assault, Shotgun, and Pistols. 10 mission funds for your great reward. So let's get this going. Double check our prestige, daily challenges, and character loadout. So for daily challenge number one being Combat Mastery, and daily challenge number two being Firebase Paradox Waves. Pretty nice. I'm gonna get those done real quick. And for the character loadout, Human Mouse Soldier, Rocking the Raptor, Concussed and Siphon Variant, Grenade Capacity, forget the cough, Sniper Rifle Rail Lamp, and Power Capacity Mod. So we got a good amount of grenades and concussive shots. And to answer your question, I think just for, I got all the guns except for the Ultra Rare Variants. I'm working on that. So, pretty much almost the full Armada. I'm still waiting for my siphon paw drop. Yeah, I got the. I think it was a celebratory mission that gives you a free kind of Apex and V-Pack. You get like an Ultra out of that. Have you guys done those? Probably run that up there. The moment they realize I have the party chat muted, it's just myself on this, just in case some stuff slip out. Yeah. Yeah, when I did it, I'm more selective. Hell, I lost like a whole day of recording because people wouldn't stop voicing their opinion on some subject matter that shouldn't be spoken of out of the contents and stuff.
Can't hide from us!
Nah. Some people bringing people I don't know and like done this a couple of times. Thank you.
Thank you.
90% of the damage done to him. You got the cash. Combat, because I had 25 in the first match. Mogul Yoda, he had 18. It's the daily challenges, it's something to do, a little extra to do with these matches. For today, we have combat mastery, so any character kid has combat power and base weaponry, not weapon, powers, like frag grenades, concussive shots, trip mines, flat cannon, you got it done. So you're ahead of the game then. I'm at 58 now. I'm from 25 to 58. Not bad. A little bit more than half. Yeah. The build I have right now is my platinum build, soldier. Because I just have it maxed out for grenades and concussive shots. So if anybody's on there priming, I detonate with the concussive shots. And frag mines, they just do a hell out of damage. I think it's like 1600. Closes out, we'll start gold and limit. So eliminate armed smuggler on silver. It was a nice match, especially with the sniper rifle skirmish. Pro tip, if you're working on your sniper rifle mastery, any of these skirmish matches, double the points used. It gets your usage points quicker. It's awesome. Just do a couple grind, you get it done quick. But anyway, do what you guys do best. Hit me up with a comment down below, leave a like, don't forget to share the video. And if you're catching the replay back on my YouTube channel, hit that sub and notification button for the daily content drop. And a special thanks to you guys watching live on Twitch, staying up late, gaming all night. That's how we do, that's how we roll. And I'll check you guys next time. Take it easy, and peace out.